I thought you were really gonna fall.
Fuck this pussy. Fuck this pussy. I can't believe I'm here. I'm gonna be doing makeup at artistry. I can't believe it. I can't believe what we've done.
I'm gonna flip this fucking table.
I'm gonna flip this table.
And you know what? One of the legs is gonna stick up. I'm gonna sit on it. Hi, it's me, Trixie Mattel.
And I'm Katya.
And we are two queens who like to watch.
Yes, we love to watch. And today we have the distinct pleasure of continuing our tradition of the trilogy of the glow up experience, which is probably my favorite show we've ever done.
It is. We're doing season 3, a show where young makeup artists get to compete for career-changing opportunities in colorful challenges.
Because it's such rich, delicious, wonderful content.
And you know, stars are made.
And broken.
And broken. Yeah. And memes are born sometimes. Yes. Cody Choi,
more famous than we are.
Honestly, yeah. As usual, spoilers ahead. But honestly, for this type of show, I don't think much will get spoiled for you. Besides, they're already spoiled by seeing great makeup artistry on this show all the time. Period, poo.
I threw this.
I did go too far. I did. I didn't need to throw the Sour Patch Kid. Okay, I'll calm down. Okay. At this point, this has become a glow up recap show, and I'm completely fine with that.
For the next 8 weeks, this.
Okay, I mean, you want to talk glow up? Season 1 was not like this.
Mama, glow up got the glow up. So we're introduced to the contestants and the brand new host of the series, Maya Jama, and the contestants are given their very first challenge.
I can't wait to see how this turns out. It's always an interesting mix of the most beautiful women you've ever seen and the most bizarre looking gay men you've ever seen.
Yes.
The iconic Val Garland.
Val Garland!
Yes! Oh god damn it, I love her so much.
Yes, ding, fucking dong.
If you want to make it in this industry, you need tough skin.
Tough skin?
You want smooth skin.
You want smooth skin, you don't want leather skin.
You want to make it in this industry, you need to be a baby.
Val Garland's work has graced style icons.
She's such a legend, and she's so nice.
Didn't she share your video for Ding Dong?
Yes, she was so, I did a song called Ding Dong in a music video, and she was living. She was absolutely living.
I have my own biodegradable glitter company.
We're going to meet Nick, who has her own biodegradable makeup company.
Which means that your skin just degrades over time.
Yeah. Which means by the time you get the bag home from the shop, it's completely, it's compost. It's just compost.
It just turns someone into
that glitter definitely looks like it's biodegrading.
Actually,
okay, I got to trust the process. I can't relate because when I do my makeup, I look great from the beginning.
Oh, so, every step of the way, it's like Cheryl Teague, Susan Sarandon, Elle McPherson.
Work, bitch. Biodegradable glitter is really lit.
I'm okay on time.
So the contestants are trying to finish on time with their anxiety growing, and it's time to face the judging panel.
Yeah.
And as we know from other seasons, these judges don't let things go.
No, they're ruthless. Yes. But, and they also give you the fake out. You know what I mean? They're like,
that was absolutely terribly wonderful! Yes. Val Garland, until she completes the sentence,
you
do not
know.
Unclench.
I love it.
That's right.
Oh no!
This is a real emergency.
This is diarrhea while being rimmed. Can I just say one more thing? How many times in your life have you
diarrheaed on a man rimming?
No! How many times have you had to take the makeup off and start over?
Oh, I don't do that.
Yeah, that's how I
don't
feel.
Do that.
I'm like, it is what it is, Santa.
Mama, they're gonna get the old gaga girl. It is the point of no return. I just can't, or the effort or the energy.
Can't actually see out of one eye.
What in the motherfucking hell?
Living for what Ryan's done.
You know what it is? It's Donnie Darko, the bunny who has a missing eye,
okay,
meets a snow cone melting.
It's kind of just giving you a glimpse of who I am. Yeah, I just hope.
Please help me. Please be supportive of my journey.
Okay, Kevin Bacon and Hollow Man.
No, this is the guy who got his face ripped off in Hellraiser.
I want to look like I've been mutilated, but also gay.
Yeah. I'm like woke, but totally skinned.
Yeah, if you played Born This Way over the movie Hostel.
15 minutes left, guys.
She's fucking stunning.
The last thing I need is a beautiful judge walking in the room going, are you sure about that?
Yeah.
That person does drag for a living.
Yes, they do.
Amazing.
That's incredible.
That's amazing.
That's incredible.
It was technically a masterpiece.
And I absolutely
hated it.
My
This photographed really well.
This photographed really well. I think this is successful.
Do you know what she should have done though, for being honest? If your real skin is showing, you should paint it still skin colored. It would have made the edges so clean.
Or imagine if it was like a brown that kind of melded into her hair.
My look is based on feral parakeets.
This serves woman who works the Clarins counter on Halloween. We were all rooting for you.
I mean, I'm still rooting for her, but shit.
The lashes.
Rotten.
Not
truly
in the
rotten.
Right place.
Gutted and rotted and nasty
and skanky and bootleg
so
and shitty.
You know what? If I wanted someone to do my makeup, I would go to the UK because these whores put it on.
Orange lacquer. A giant liner.
Blue glitter shadow.
Everything.
Red gloss lips.
Everything.
Daylight. Overcast day. You know why I would get kicked out of this competition? Because every time I would touch that brush to my face, I'd go up there to get evaluated and they go, we're not doing sexy this week. And I'd be like, and it just keep giving. And they're like, every time you come out here, you give me the hugest boner.
You always.
And this week's challenge was horror.
Trixie, you were always serving us gang bang ready bimbo slut.
Bimbo slut, bukkake group scene. Stepdad group scene.
Would you go on the show?
Oh, I would like to go guest judge.
Yeah, that's true. Right. I want to see the Trixie challenge because that would send people, like, that would send them into the microwave.
Hello.
I love it.
All right, so now we're going to see Maya do a walkthrough and the contestants are going to tell Maya what their looks are about for this ballroom theme.
Whatever feels right inside of that.
Ooh, oh, Maya has a square, long square manicure. Oh, so hot. 90s, lesbian, pornography.
It's Shannon Tweed and Illicit Confessions.
It's so good.
Jenna Jameson and
Jenna Jameson.
Jenna Jameson.
Off my arc, I'd be happy.
Okay,
oh,
that is beautiful.
Trees.
Wow.
That's
the goal, but.
I'm Jamia. I'm
Oh, oh, that's gonna be like a heart attack.
Oh, black glitter.
I hate that.
Black glitter is so not wearable.
It's not. It doesn't even look shiny.
It's gonna catch the light really, really nicely.
So it's not beauty.
I feel so bad.
We have to just.
I mean, listen, we don't claim to be better. I don't claim to be able to do better.
No, I'm being just honest and ruthless in my critical observations. Never with the assumption that I could do a better job or that I mean, sometimes I could, I think, but you know, probably not.
Probably not.
Thanks everyone.
So this is the final ballroom look and they're gonna present it in front of the judges. I know about ballroom. Why do you think I wear so many long dresses? I need a little ballroom.
Okay. I have no ballroom, which is why my penis feels like it's being stretched through a meat grinder right now.
Did you? Yeah, it's.
I tucked it, I don't know why.
Yeah, it's not good. Tucking and sitting is not good.
It's not good.
Okay, wow. Me doing a scarification ritual in my fresh new gang I just joined. That's what this looks like.
This is one of the most professional looking bold caps that I've seen.
Yeah, it's an amazing bold cap.
It's incredible.
Summer.
This belongs
with science fair in the third grade.
You know what it also gives? Smoking ad. What if tar did to your outside what it does to your inside?
Totally, yeah.
This reminds me of the person who painted a guitar on the chest. Do you remember that person?
I will never forget that person.
Beautiful model. Let's see what's going on.
I was thinking about the taboo subject.
Oh, Mary, that's crayon.
I like it.
You like that?
I like it.
Well,
oh, Jesus. Alexa, play I'm Like a Bird by Nelly Furtado.
It's a Jesus poster. What's this Vincent van Gogh bullshit?
Vincent van Gogh home.
Oh, mama, bring it home, baby.
This is me in my mom's womb, 3 days late, pissed that I'm not born yet.
Yeah.
And what? Look at her. Go check me.
I love this.
You love it? You know what it is? When the chemical peel goes too far.
It's the first sunburn of the year. It's you know what I mean? It's like,
This is my whole after pride. And what? You know what I would do? I'd be like, the challenge would be a wing liner. And I'd be like, well, I did this because my dad was actually killed by my uncle. He fell off a cliff by my uncle Scar. And then I went to live in the jungle. And then as an adult, I came back and reclaimed the throne. And I'll never forget what my dad said to me. Someday, Simba, everything the light touches will be yours. And Val would be like, brilliant vibes, ding dong.
And the makeup is just Hakuna Matata.
Now Now, this week was all about expressing yourself.
The two bottom makeup artists have to face off, and they're gonna use the identical twins like we've seen before. But this time, it's a jeweled lip.
And a jeweled lip can really go awry. I would never wear a jeweled lip. What, you can't even close your mouth.
No.
I worked with the pencil, but both of them took quite
Love that they're whispering, but standing 6 inches away, like they can't hear it.
I think her problem is she's got these big meaty claws. She can't do any precision work because her hands are so big.
And her breath is so bad. Oh no.
Wow. Gorgeous. Oh, Elliot snapped. Because they're smaller, I think.
No.
But then there's a free floating stone.
No, it's Sama. Like, it's symmetrical.
Oh no, you're
right. Do you know what I mean?
Love that. Love the giant magnifier. Love that.
This looks like a breakout of glamorous chicken pox or like disco pustules.
Delta and Lambda. That's what I see right now. It's like, you know, it's one's not really better. One just came before the other. Oh, they're doing like TikToks. Influencer. Like,
oh. Ooh.
This is me DJing at my house on an edible.
On 5 milligrams of a gummy.
Mary, 5 milligrams of a...
You don't know.
Oh, beautiful.
I thought she spent a little bit too long on the base.
That is a thing. If you spend too much time at the beginning of the TikTok on your skin, then the last few steps are a beauty influencer. If only we had a professional.
Oh, you're an expert in this regard.
Well, I don't do this. This is harder.
You don't do full drama.
The TikTok is harder.
Ooh. Ooh.
Cowgirl realness. She's one of the girls.
Oh God, I hate TikTok so much.
And I do too. I feel so boomer. Nothing makes me feel more old than this.
Yeah.
Because I hate it. Oh.
That was a left turn.
A lot of texture.
It looks like Pepto-Bismol over sandpaper. No?
No, it does.
Yeah.
Let's show them how we would do this if we had to do it.
No, I would be good doing facts. Like, North Korean funeral wailing.
12 signs your mom died 2 years ago. Yeah. You went to a funeral. Yeah. Hospital bills. Yeah. You bought a casket. Yeah.
So this is Jack's model.
I think judges offer their feedback in an ASOS beauty challenge, and they are disappointed.
I just don't see much of anything.
It's just a little too touchable. Like it's wet. It looks wet.
It looks wet, and also, you know, where are the lashes? Where's the liner?
But I mean, this is 99% of what makeup artists do in the real world.
I know.
Sama.
Wow, gorgeous. Imagine if that's all we had to do to come walk on this couch and talk about people.
No.
But in this scenario, we look like her.
Oh, okay, okay.
We're not doing that.
I was gonna say, we would be
Jesus.
Canceled. Could you imagine?
No. James St. James and Mr. Burns sitting down to talk to the kids.
Hey kids, do you like to watch?
We are two queens who like to watch.
Amazing.
Yeah. Wow. Ooh, the skin looks
that makeup,
really good.
That eye makeup.
So the winning MUA is Craig.
Oh, wow. Oh yeah, for sure.
Girl.
Absolutely flawless.
What?
What the fucking hell is that
I mean, that's pretty amazing.
No, it's horrible.
I think it's cool. I mean, when makeup makes your stomach turn like that, you get that physical response.
I know.
That's
people,
amazing.
People tell that to me all the time. Meet and greet.
I was inspired by...
Oh, wait a minute. Pause everything right now. Eating shit at the gig?
Oh my God, this is so gross.
Ugh, every top's nightmare.
When you're rimming a guy and you realize 15 minutes in that he's been blowing diarrhea into your face for the last 10 minutes.
It's just not much makeup.
There's no
makeup
there.
That's the other issue. Well, and if we're supposed to feel like this person is like gorging themselves to the point of like unhealth, the
chubby
skin
cheeks.
Should look sicker.
Chubby cheeks.
Yeah, like darker to the cheeks. Eyes. Like it's not sick enough.
Where's the fat? Where's the fat, fat?
Could have done. Over here on one of the shelves.
Oh my God! That's when a guy pulls his pants down and he has a flat ass. Where's the fat? Where's the fat?
Where's the fat?
Makeup is hard.
It's so hard.
And people don't realize how much work goes into it.
No shade. I don't want to be a bitch or a hater or a monster or a nasty woman.
We don't do that here.
No.
But
there were some boo-boo looks here.
Yeah.
And if you're a makeup artist, you have looks at the ready.
you got this look, you have this look, you pull it out. You don't try something new on this television show for the first time.
No.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, and that's why I think, you know, going too early in your career could actually hurt your career.
I've been doing my makeup for 20 years. I feel like maybe in the last 6 months, I'm finally learning how to do it well.
Mm-hmm.
Early pictures of me in makeup.
Boob with the pool.
These people.
Cody Choi.
They have no idea.
Cody Choi.
If I went on this show when I was 2 years in a drag, droopy feather lash, white skin, red streaks.
No lip.
No lip, thin villainous.
White face.
Horrible.
I was always really gorgeous.
Yeah, I've seen the pictures. The contestants are gonna make looks for a pop music video, which should be rather simple.
Yeah.
You know,
pop beauty music, looks. Beauty looks, beauty fun looks. Beauty glossy looks. Again, I know it's beating a dead horse. The fact that they just have to do this makeup and nothing else, we would have to do the makeup and then go do that.
I know, I know.
And they get screamed at.
And then screamed at, and then change outfits and go do it again, like, yeah.
That seems like a lot for a pop video.
That's a lot.
This is like art pop or some shit.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Well,
it's cool.
Yeah. Boom shakalaka. Okay. Right. Boom shakalaka.
I don't want to be like old fashioned, but none of these are that pretty. I would go prettier.
Yeah.
Go J-Lo. Go J-Lo and add like one thing.
Yeah.
For your final face-off.
All right, it's the final face-off between the final two, and they have to do a full beat, and the winner is revealed. Big spoilers, people. Work, bitch. What color would you pick if you had to do it?
Red.
Red?
Yeah.
Wow. Can we talk about the base?
Wow, that's gonna be so hard to decide who's going to die.
Just 5 minutes left now.
She comes in with a 16-inch waist saying, "Hi, everyone here is ugly, hurry up." The way I would treat people if I looked like that, I mean, look how much of an asshole I am, and I'm fucking gross. If I was gorgeous.
Oh man. The way I would talk to men.
Unbearable.
I would just like.
Unbearable.
I mean, in terms of the one color, Craig hit the nail on the head.
But the Sophie look is more beautiful, if we're being honest, because Sophie did the smokier lash, which is a little more like pretty. They are so different. I mean, I love this little 80s vibe. Love it.
Yeah.
Pretty, young, fresh. Twins are weird.
Twins are fucking. It's like, get your own life.
Really? Stop copying get your me. Own life.
Like, let me be me.
There can only be one winner.
On the table before you, we have two glasses. One is a Louisiana sweet tea, and one is a hot cup of piss.
And this year's glow up winner is Sophie. Oh!
I mean, they both did great.
They
did
great.
That look was beautiful, though.
It was beautiful.
Plenty of makeup to get excited about and plenty of makeup to get confused by.
Absolutely.
Which I love.
Yeah. Excited about, confused by.
Yes. This show has everything.
We've got freckles, moles, skin grafts, scars.
Val Garland. No. Wigs. British people. Cloudy days.
Hair.
Gays.
Boom shakalaka.
And Ding Dong.
Yeah.
Check out season 3 of Glow Up on Netflix. Bye. Goodbye.